Hi everyone, this is Emily from PPTN, and today I have some care here to send my customer. And then I want to interview about natural black hair in deep wavy, deep curly, and kinky straight hair. Hope you guys will love this. So first of all, I will interview about the deep curly hair. So you guys can see I have many layers of deep curly hair from 12 inches up to 28 inches. So let me see. Ooh. See? The difference between them. Even this is the single brown hair. However, the hair will stay a little bit thin, I think, at the end. See? Because of this texture, this is the deep curly. Okay, and then when you touch to the bundle, you will see it's still really soft because we only use hot steam, right? I'm sure you know about that. If you use chemical, the hair will be very dry. See? But this is soft one. The medium size is 18 inches. I will see. And then when you finger the layer, you have to straighten the hair like this. This is the 18 inches, see? And then the hair will keep the curly hair, but keep the curl after you straight like this, see? This is because of this human hair. And then you can do the texture for example, the wavy and the curly hair as well, and after wash, the hair will stay in the curly, see? And if you want to see more about the deep curly after wash, please contact us, see? Okay, actually, I have nothing to say to the wavy hair because this is the very popular. And then I wish I could cut the wavy, however, this order to send to my customer, and anything else should do that. See, okay. I just have another hair over there, and then see. Is there anything I can cut? Okay, forget it. And then next one, I want to show you the deep wavy hair. You guys will see the wave deeper than the body wavy a little bit. See? And single raw hair as well. This is single raw hair. See? But the end can be acceptable because of the short style, 14 inches only. See? 14 inches. And then the 30 style I have here is 12 inches. And then it's absolutely amazing hair, actually. See, soft and smooth. Okay, and then see. What about the longer size? For example, I have 26 inches here. Yeah, because of single row hair and the end will a little bit thin because of long size 26 inches. The longer here is 28. You guys will see between two bundles, there are no different texture because we use the same technique and we choose the material very carefully. See? So they are same quality, right? Or only human hair. And then you can test by burning the hair to see if the synthetic inside or not. And okay, what about the normal size, like 22 inches? That I will see. Mm-hmm. And then it's made by hot steam only, then smell is really good. It's not bad smell like chemical processes. And then because this one is rubbing hair, so the hair will never tangle. See, the hair will never tangle. Even you do this for a long time, then you wash it many times. See? And if your guy will see the waft here, see? We make a double waft and the length maybe around 1 meter and 30 centimeter for this waft. And the beard here is very nice, it's only 0.5 centimeter. See, the beard here. And then I think it should be clearer than if you look at the straight hair. Okay, and then they have a special thing. This is kinky straight hair. So it haven't appeared in my video yet. So today, I do something review about this one. This is 24 inches, it's 20 inches. See, because of kinky straight hair, so of course, the hair will be a little bit dry. You should know about that. See, and then I have to bundle. It's totally different from straight hair. The guy will see we use the straight hair to make kinky straight. And then, see, actually it's totally different. It's not like Jackie straight. See, Jackie will be a little bit same texture with straight hair. For example, this one is Jackie straight hair. And I don't think that you can see it clearly. Anyone can see this, Zaki?
Yeah, very firm.
Okay. Yes, and there's the straight hair. See, see the difference. And then the kinky straight. There are some texture here. So I will see the difference between them. And then, with kinky straight hair, I do not recommend you diet or bleach on this one, because actually after making this stretcher, the hair will be not really strong anymore. See? And sometimes you got this one less kinky than a little bit, but it can be acceptable. Okay, and then one problem, the kinky straight hair will be a little brown. See, will be a little brown. I think it's okay because of how to the processing to make the texture. So sometimes the hair can be a little bit brown like this. Okay, and that is everything about the kinky straight hair. And before you do this, I recommend you wash the hair careful, and you will see the texture, the final texture. For example, the deep curly, after wash it will be looser than a little bit, but after cold wash, it will be look like this. For example. See, it will stay in the curly but loose down a little bit. And then the same with the deep wavy hair. After car wash, it will look like this. Okay. And then my hair can be straightened by iron, hot iron. And I think next video I will do it for you, like making the texture with straight hair with hot iron. And today I also have the ponytail here which to clip in. And I think this one is really nice and easy to use because of to clip in. See? We use the same technique with making curly hair extension. Then this one is the deep wavy as well, color number 6. And actually, I do not recommend you order the color hair with the wavy or curly texture. Actually, however, this order you will see the hair will stay really soft. See? Okay. I think my customer will love it. And then I have the clipping. This one is clipping hair extension with the dramatic curly hair. So you can see the totally different between them. See? It is dramatic curly and this one the deep curly hair. And we make clip in here. 200 grams for this set. Okay, see? If you do good caring, you can use this maybe at least 1 year or maybe 2 years, depending on your hair, and hope that you will do good caring. Okay, that's all for today, and thank you for watching. So next video, I think we will do more about making picture from straight hair like this. And we can make the wavy or curly to show you if that human hair or not. Okay, thank you so much and see you on next video. Bye bye.